Hey, what's up guys? My name is Josh and today we'll be talking about the different types of SDI signals. So when I started in video production, I thought that there was just one type of SDI signal. Boy, you have no idea how excited I was when I found out it wasn't just that simple. I guess nothing's really ever simple, is it? Okay, so 12G, 3G, blue G, green G. What are we talking about here? It's actually quite simple. So all the numbers before the G are just referring to bit rates of video. So 3G SDI simply means it can transfer about 3 gigs of video data per second. 6G can transfer roughly 6 gigs per second, and 12G can transfer roughly 12 gigs per second. Okay, so in case you're still confused, or you need metaphors to understand things like me, let's talk about pipes. Pretend this pipe is 3G SDI. About 3 gallons of water can pass through it per second. Now pretend this pipe is 12G SDI. About 12 gallons of water can pass through it per second. Makes sense, right? I'm pretty good with metaphors. Okay, well, then why would you need more water or video data? Well, if you want higher quality video, then you're going to need a stronger signal. For example, 6G and 12G SDI are better for 4K video, whereas 3G SDI is only optimized for HD video, like 1080. This quick graph will show you what type of video quality you can expect out of each signal type. So, if you're looking to stream 4K video, you really only have 3 options. 6G SDI, 12G SDI, and Quad Link SDI. Quad Link is like this weird monstrosity where you take 4 3G SDI signals and you bond them together, equaling, you know, 12 gigs. Here at BoxCast, because we like to make life simple, we've developed the BoxCaster Pro, which has an SDI input up to 12G. That means you don't need all that crazy mad science to get a 4K video out of 3G SDI connections. There's also a ton of other fancy stuff that it comes with, so if you're interested in learning more about it, you can click on the link at the end of this video. Anyway, if you have any questions about SDI connections, SDI signals, or streaming 4K video, please contact me anytime here. Thanks for watching, and